Guys, I'm all dressed up wearing my favourite orange suit. So, I want to share that I can finally chop a groove or like a beat, a rhythm in semiquavers, and it's taken me a long time. So, a chop is like the snare drum sound that you get from a drum kit, but on your violin, viola, cello, it sounds like this. Something like that. Okay, and that's like a crotchet beat. And then what about quavers? You know? Now the semi-quavers, here we go. And with a beat,